Hey everyone, Alexandra French here with Berkshire Hathaway Home Services. I'm excited to be bringing you another episode of Unlocking Atlanta. Today, we are going to be exploring the neighborhood of Reynoldstown.
Reynoldstown is a historic district and in-town neighborhood on the near east side of Atlanta, located only 2 miles from downtown. Reynoldstown is listed on the U.S. National Register of Historic Places. It was named after Isaiah Reynolds and his wife Sarah, one of the many freed slaves who settled here after the Civil War and worked for the railroad. The city of Atlanta annexed the neighborhood in 1909, and after the railroad closed in the 1950s, Reynoldstown declined. Gentrification of the neighborhood started in the 1990s and has continued since then. Today, the neighborhood is comprised of young families putting down roots, first-time homebuyers, older residents whose families have lived here since the 1920s, young professionals, artists, and students have all chosen this community because of its walkability, its rich local history, its central location, and its tight-knit community feel and the friendliness of everyone who lives here. The homes in Reynoldstown range from early 20th century shotgun homes to bungalows to ultra-modern abodes, lofts, townhouses, and condos. The Beltline bisects Reynoldstown north to south. The southern wall of the yard on Wiley Street in Reynoldstown and Cabbage Town is a prominent location for street art in Atlanta. The Reynoldstown Sunshine is a collaborative mural initiated by Wonderroot, a nonprofit located within the neighborhood. The sunshine can be found prominently displayed on the flags flown proudly on the houses throughout the neighborhood.
Thank you for joining me for another episode of Unlocking Atlanta.